In an apparent reprisal to Pelosi's landing on Taiwan, Beijing has suspended some trade with Taipei. China has also launched military exercises near the strait and amounted to blockade of its sea and airspace. The first Chinese reactions have pushed Taipei to start negotiations with Japan and Philippines to find alternative aviation routes.